He's pronouncing that in real Chinese, isn't he?
Thank you.